Hey guys, I just got the new iOS update. Updated the firmware before in the previous video. And now it has mode A and B. Oh! So it was automatically in mode B. Try mode B again. Oh, there it goes. You can hear it. Does A? Okay. So I was in mode B. I'm gonna go and ride anyway just to see. Try it one more time. Okay, this is mode A. Okay, now I'm on mode B. For sure. My max speed. Refuse to change max speed when I'm running. Agree. Agree. Let's just try some of this stuff first. Vehicle correction. Adjust. Okay. Alright, let's see what this is like. Alright, just to check again. Oh, max speed. Okay, 25. Alright, I'm gonna be. Let's go. I can idle better. It feels better at idling. So, yeah, let's see. Don't need to see. It's still really bad. Yep, same shit. So same shit with the low speed. I'm gonna try and change it to A, see what it's like. Change it to A. Okay, now I'm in A. Let's see what it feels like. Yeah, there's a definite hesitation. It's not as powerful. Let's see if the top speed thing is there. Whoa! Tilt back is crazy. Not good. Not good. No. Okay, that's it. I don't need to test this anymore. So what's the issue? Issue is that the tilt back is violent And Mopi is definitely the mode that has more performance, but the speed limit is not being respected. When you set it to 25, it does not start tilting you back at 25. It starts tilting you back at around 20. And if you continue to ride it, it will bronco you off. So they need to fix this before I take it out for another spin. I'm not gonna go out and try it. It looks like once you update it and update the firmware, and you didn't have the latest iOS update to change the modes, it will be mode B by default. And that's it. It's yeah. Let me change it back to B. I like the way B feels. For some reason, the tilt back. Let me try 25, 4 or something. Just one more try. Yeah, I don't know how I got that weird. I mean, I don't know how I got that camera setting in the in Motion app. I don't know how to get rid of it once it goes into that mode. I want to film the side because I can see the tilt back. Whoa. Whoa. The tilt back is definitely still there. The violent tilt back, I don't like it. Anyway, yeah, not much to report on. There's an update, and I guess that was Mobi that was on when, yeah. Anyway, yeah, I would wait for the new update. I will wait for the new update to fix the speed and the tilt back issue before I update. So that's my suggestion, and hope you found this helpful. It definitely helped me understand the new update. So like and subscribe. Bye.